Goku, you're finished training, right? Then let's go somewhere as a family.
Well, I'm not completely finished, but okay, sure.
Good, it's settled. Now that Goku finally has his license, we can borrow a large car from my father and take a relaxing drive to the lake as a family.
Okie dokie. Anything we should bring?
I'll put some lunch together for us. Can I count on you for some meat and fish?
Meat and fish. I can remember that. How much?
I'll need exactly... 3 all that back, and I'll whip up a feast.
Time to get collecting.
Yeah!
The food in the hyperbolic time chamber wasn't very good, huh?
I can't release my full power if I don't have something tasty to eat. Good thing we left the chamber early. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. I can see Piccolo training under something like that. Whoa, a waterfall! Freezing! Nothing for me over here. Collecting. This meat would make a great barbecue. I need to hurry and gather ingredients. Collecting. I can't wait to dig into some of Chi-Chi's home cooking! Whoa! This one seems pretty tough. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. Gotta be a good one, right? This one looks pretty tasty. All right. Stone so shiny. This one looks pretty tasty. Collecting. Can't wait to dig into some of Chi-Chi's home cooking! Yeah. Oh, yeah. I think I fought the Red Ribbon Army not too far away from here. Seems about right. All right, I got one. All right. Get a load of that! This one looks pretty tasty. All right! Get a load of that! All right, this should be enough fish. All that's left is the meat. Collecting. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. I can't wait to dig into some of Chi-Chi's home cooking. Yeah. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
Yeah!
Train some more. Some trouble lately. Best to deal with this now. What should I do now?
Don't we have to get going?
Thank you.
I can't wait to dig into some of Chi-Chi's home cooking. Some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. I'm pumped up and ready to go.
Closer to my dad.
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. This has got to be some tasty meat! Alright! We got a keeper! Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
To my dad.
My power! Cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. Meat would make a great barbecue. I can't wait to dig into some of Chi-Chi's home cooking! Collecting. I can't wait to dig into some of Chi-Chi's home cooking! Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. be enough meat. Great. This should be everything. Time to head back to Chi-Chi. This should be everything. Time to head back to Chi-Chi.
All right. Happy hunting.
Chi-Chi, will this do for the ingredients?
Back already? That's my husband for you.
I can't wait to dig in!
I'll fix us something nice, so hold your horses. Ta-da! Finished!
Oh, wow! It smells delicious!
I tried broadening my culinary horizons for the occasion. Set your expectations high, boys!
Man, I can't wait!
You'll have to. No eating until we reach the picnic spot.
Then let's get going!
All right. It's been ages since we've gone out together. This will be fun!
I'd do anything for some tasty grub. But I've never been big on this driving business. Why don't we just take the Nimbus? Way easier.
Because then it wouldn't be a family drive, now would it? Plus, a trip by car has a little something called ambiance.
Is that it?
That's what I'm talking about. Hey, Goku. Remember the first day we met? When we rode on your flying Nimbus?
Of course I do. We went to see Master Roshi to borrow the Bancho fan.
Yep, that's right. When I was riding behind you, I already knew that we had to get married.
Huh? Really?
Ah, such beautiful memories. Since the day we were first engaged up until our reunion at the World Tournament, all I could think about was meeting you again.
Mom seems happy to be spending time with Dad. When that heart disease hit him, she was really worried. I know. I should excuse myself. They'd probably enjoy a bit of time alone together. Sorry, I just remembered some stuff I have to do. Mind going on ahead without me? I'll catch up as soon as I can.
Huh? But Gohan, we've been planning this for...
Don't worry. I know the spot. Plus, I can fly there faster than you can drive. You two, enjoy the ride.
If you say so. Shall we, Goku? It'll be just the two of us.
Sounds good. See you later, Gohan.
What should I do now? Hey. Someone's calling. I wonder who it could be. Hello? This is Gohan.
Oh, hey, Gohan. It's me, Bulma. Can you put your dad on the line?
Oh, you want Dad? Sorry. Him and Mom just left.
He did? Oh, rats. Then I just missed him.
Is something the matter?
Maybe. You see, we're at my place fixing up the that Krillin brought back. He needs a replacement chip in his head, but we don't have the materials to make it. I did some research, and it looks like the metals we need can only be found in your neck of the woods. I was hoping your dad would be able to help out in that department.
Oh, is that all? I'd be happy to help. I'm free anyway.
Really? Oh, that'd be great. Thanks. Okay, I'll rattle off the stuff we need. Ready?
Got it. I'll have these in a jiffy.
Oh, you're a lifesaver, Gohan.
This isn't a bad way to spend an afternoon. All right. This must be what Bulma was talking about. One left. Now to take this back to Capsule Core. Hi, Bulma! Is this everything?
Looks like it. Great work, Gohan. I really appreciate it. All that's left is to build the chip.
Hey! What's with that look? Are you really Gohan?
I am. Honest! It's a long story.
I'll bet. I mean, look at you. Well, you are your father's son, and Saiyans are weird, so I guess this isn't out of the question.
No use applying logic to you guys, anyway.
She's being surprisingly calm about all this. I guess living with Vegeta's kinda numbed her.
Thanks for being my delivery boy. You're the best.
You're welcome. And sorry I surprised you.
By the way, now that you're here, do you want to watch me fix the android up? I'm pretty sure he's safe, but you know, you can't be too careful. So do you mind staying for a bit?
No problem. So, this is an android. These things were built to kill Dad.
There we go.
It's done?
Mm-hmm. Almost. The chip you helped us build was successfully integrated. It may be tiny, but it's what gives the android life. Now, we stick it in the cranial chamber here. And? Voila!
Analyzing situation.
He's online. Hey, you! Got a name?
I am Android 16. Scanning memory logs. I was brought here by Krillin for repairs.
His memory circuits are functional. Oh, good.
He's back!
You did it, guys!
Are you the ones who repaired me? I am grateful.
Oh, no need to mention it. If you want to thank someone, thank Gohan here. After all, he helped us fix you.
Gohan.
Hello?
Searching. Data profile found. Gohan, son of Goku.
Hey now, mister. Just because he's Goku's son doesn't mean you have to terminate him.
He is irrelevant. My target is Goku, not his offspring.
That's so. Okay, I guess I can live with that.
He's staring at me. Why?
Doctor.
Yes?
I wish to run a field test in the nearby forest to gauge this body's functionality.
Well, I don't see a problem with that.
Come with me, Gohan. Your assistance may be required.
Really? Okay.
Sorry, kid, but humor him. He should be all right. But we just restarted his systems, and you never know what could happen.
Sure thing.
I will go on ahead. Find me in the forest.
Counting on you, Junior!
Right!
So, how's that body of yours?
Satisfactory. Diagnostics indicate 100% functionality.
Glad to hear that. Oh. So, do you like animals?
Affirmative. They put me at ease.
I like animals, too. All sorts of things interest me, actually. I'm hoping to be a scholar someday.
A fine goal. I am certain you will make an exemplary scholar.
By the way, are you really out to kill my dad?
Affirmative. That is my only directive. I have no other use. As a result, I was declared defective and stored away.
Huh?
I loathe conflict. Therefore, as a weapon, I am defective.
That's no reason to shut you down.
Dr. Giroux once said, he made me in the image of his deceased son. But he was bold and daring. I am not. A war machine that shuns war is nothing but a failure.
Don't say that.
It's the truth.
So this is where all them cuddly critters been hiding.
Who are you people?
The Jetch folks. Looking to make a gosh darn fortune off of pelts.
What?
Looks like we hit the jackpot. Can't believe we'd find all these furs in one spot.
They're poachers.
Gohan.
Way ahead of you. Let's send these jerks packing. All right. This looks pretty good. He's on this! Yeah!
Folks are crazier than a dog in a hubcap factory!
Threat neutralized.
Yeah.
Go on. I am grateful for your assistance in protecting the animals, as well as for assisting with my repairs. My apologies for not thanking you sooner.
Oh, it's no big deal.
The real reason I asked you to accompany me is a discrepancy between my data and your current appearance. I intended to personally reevaluate your potential in combat, but thanks to the altercation with the poachers, there is no longer such a need. Your power is immense. It far surpasses all your records in my system. I foresee you becoming the deciding factor in the outcome of the Cell Games.
Me? But my dad's way stronger.
We are not so different, you and I.
We aren't?
Let us return for now. The doctor will be worried if we take too long.
Right. Let's head back. How are 16 and I alike?
How'd it go?
Exceptional. I am fully operational, thanks to you.
Nice job out there, boys! I heard you rounded up some poachers. Bet you socked him something fierce, huh? What morons going up against the son of Goku and a giant android?
Ha! It was nothing, really.
I know! Why don't you stay for dinner? It's the least I can do to repay you for your help today.
Honestly, I haven't done anything.
Don't be silly. Make yourself at home and spend the night while you're at it. I'll phone your mother for you, okay?
Okay, sure.
Oh! So, Gohan's at Bulma's? I was wondering where he'd run off to.
Yep, she just called and said he's staying the night too. Her family's loaded. Gohan's probably having the feast of his life right now. Aren't you jealous, Goku?
Well, sure. I love myself some good grub, but nothing beats your home-cooked meals. And if we're being honest, I'd choose them over any spread in the world.
Really? Thanks. Even if it's just flattery. I'm getting so embarrassed.
Shortly after Gohan had returned home.
We've just received breaking news. After having been dispatched to defeat the monster known as Cell, the Royal Guard has been utterly decimated due to one of Cell's attacks. I repeat.
How terrible!
Those were innocent people. That monster! Chi-Chi, I need to talk to Piccolo about something. I'll be right back.
Goku! And he's gone. What does he need to talk to Piccolo about?
I'm not sure.
Yo!
Goku, what is it?
You don't think you'd be able to go back to how you used to be before merging with Kami, do you?
What?
Well, merging with Kami made the Dragon Balls disappear, right? And I want to use the Dragon Balls to wish all the people back who were killed by Cell.
Sorry, but it's not like flipping a switch. We're stuck together forever. Exactly why I needed to think so long and hard about it before coming to a decision.
Wow, that must have been a tough call. I know. Maybe I could ask one of the Namekian survivors to come to Earth. If he agrees to stay here, we'd have a new guardian. And you know what that means? The Dragon Balls would come back, baby!
That's a wonderful idea.
Wait here. Fingers crossed.
With King Kai's assistance, Goku managed to zero in on the Namekian survivor's new home world. Upon arriving via instant transmission, Goku was given a hero's welcome by the planet's residents. Goku explained Earth's predicament and asked the new Grand Elder Mori if he knew any candidates suited to becoming Earth's new guardian. As luck would have it, Mori knew just the person for the job. It was none other than...
Dende!
Piccolo! It's been too long!
Wait one sec! I'll have Gohan and Krillin here in a jiffy! Let's see...
What?
Guys, meet Earth's new guardian!
Is that really you, Dende? It's been ages! Hey, can you believe Blondie here is actually Gohan?
Krillin! Gohan! It's great to see you two!
Are you really gonna be the new guardian?
That's right! I'm really glad our paths could cross again.
Dende, is it true that you can restore the Dragon Balls?
Yes, I can. Making a new set would take about 100 days. But if we use the inert set already on Earth, I should be able to have them working in no time.
Really? That's perfect!
We would then get 3 wishes, right? Same as on Namek?
Yes.
So, would we be able to wish back multiple people like last time?
I suppose that could be possible. I mean, I'd have to make the proper adjustments. But if you did that, it would count as 2 wishes.
Oh? Is that all?
Fine by me. Let's do it.
All right, I'll begin right away. The Dragon Ball should be restored now.
Wait, what? Already?
Incredible. Looks like this little guy has some serious power.
All right, I'll round up all the Dragon Balls then. Gohan, consider your training complete. Kick back with Dende until the Cell games start.
Huh? But...
Hey, don't worry. It'll be fine. Later. Well, time to get looking.
The village over there looks like it's got some shops.
I sure hope the Dragon Balls really are back now. It's just hard to believe they could come back so easily.
This one seems pretty tough. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. All right, let's do this. Train some more. How was that? This one's got 1, 2, 3. 6 stars! Master Roshi and everyone are doing. Hey, it's the 2-star Dragon Ball. This one seems pretty tough. Might cause some trouble later. This thing's giving off a lot of energy. We got a keeper. I bet this tree's been around longer than Master Roshi. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. This is the One Star Dragon Ball. Got loads of stars. It's a 7-star Dragon Ball.
Here's the 5-star Dragon Ball. All right. And that makes all 7. Whew! I was kinda hoping to do this without the Dragon Balls, but Cell's way too strong for that. I'm not powerful enough to beat Cell on my own. This way, we'll have a backup plan if something goes wrong.
Looks like they're back in working order.
I'll say. Thanks, Dende.
So, are you ready for the showdown with Cell? Just to be on the safe side, you should make sure you're ready. So, are you ready for the showdown?
That's great! Good luck!
Everyone was focused on the fight ahead, and before they knew it, the fated day of May 26th had finally arrived.
All right. Time to go!
Don't you dare die on me, Goku!
Don't worry. I won't, Chi-Chi.
And my little Gohan better not fight!
What? Well,
Promise me, Goku! Promise me Gohan won't fight!
Look at the time! Bye!
Hey! My little Gohan's going to fight! I can feel it!
Hey!
There you are.
It's almost time. Wait, where's Vegeta? Don't tell me. Is he in the hyperbolic time chamber again?
He went on ahead of us.
Gotcha. Man, he's really raring to go.
Yeah. Well...
Whoa, why is everyone so down in the dumps?
Goku, we've got some bad news. We can bring back a lot of people at once using just one wish with the Dragon Balls. Just like before, we can't bring back anybody that's died once already.
I'm sorry. I should have told you sooner.
What, that's all? Relax, Dende. We just won't die. It's as simple as that.
Won't die? You do know that we're up against Cell, right?
Yeah, I know. Anyway, let's get going. We're gonna be late.
How are you this calm? You're starting to freak me out.
Come on. You wanna get left behind?
So, are you coming too, Krillin?
Yeah.